My name is Officer Brian Woodard, Metro Nashville Police Department, North Precinct Community Engagement Team. This week, the Nashville Police Department is getting into the Thanksgiving spirit by delivering turkeys in the community. The Nashville Predators are partnering with the North and East Precincts to help deliver to families impacted by the tornado.
I'm Rebecca King, and I'm Vice President of Community Relations with the Nashville Predators. It is one of our favorite days. We love this partnership that we have with the police. We're going to deliver 150 baskets of turkey fixings for families in need. The wonderful Nash is a great presence for us, and he's going to bring some good joy with these Thanksgiving baskets. Anytime we have fun opportunities, we always reach out to the police and see if they'll partner with us to do a community event. We are grateful for their involvement and participation.
Living in North Nashville since I was a teenager, I've gotten to have a pretty strong understanding of the issues in this community and what's most important to the men and women who live, work, and play here. I'm proud to put on my uniform every day and go out here and help those who live out in North.
Again, we're delivering in North Nashville, and then we're gonna partner with the police to deliver in East Nashville. And we asked to target two parts of town that were hit by the tornadoes. We wanted to help families that are probably still impacted by the aftermath of the tornadoes, and we focused on these two parts of Nashville for our deliveries.
Also, the Nashville Soccer Club is partnering with the FOP, South Street Church, and Midtown Hills Police Precinct to deliver to deserving families in their community. Thanksgiving is one of those times of the year where everyone's able to kind of take a break from their life, sit down, and have genuine conversations. It's just a good thing to be able to go out and speak to folks that you've never met before and, you know, take time to see what's important to them and give them any help that you can give.
Just gonna sit around and eat and be merry, enjoy each other.
Sounds good.
Yep.
Sounds good.
And thank you all. Appreciate
you.
That.
Thank you guys so much. It's great that y'all are doing this for the community, because there's a lot of people out here that can really use this help, and I'm one of them.
That's good.
Thank you guys.
You're welcome.
Happy Thanksgiving.